here to pick up my coat.
Do you have your ticket?
No, I forgot it. Can you look it up by name? It's Calamari.
It's right here.
That's it. Thanks a lot.
You have a nice day.
You too.
I don't remember there being a pocket here.
Hi, Mrs. Camillari. How are you?
Here's my ticket. Get my coat and make it fast. Can you hurry? I got an appointment for my nails and I need to get my roots retouched.
Don't wait for that, honey.
I don't know how to tell you this, but your coat's not here.
Oh my gosh. Talk about laundering money. There's gotta be $30,000 here.
What kind of big time bookie wears a coat like me?
You're a friggin' idiot. All you do all day long is take clothes off a rack, put clothes on a rack. You can't even get that right? Find my damn coat now.
Take it easy. Vinny will get you a new one. Besides, that one was getting ratty anyway. I'm just saying.
I could care less about the stupid coat. Vinny just called me and told me he put Friday's payout in the left pocket of that coat. The feds paid him a visit and he wanted to keep it out of sight.
Does he know it's at the cleaners?
No, and we better keep it that way. Little Weasel, you better tell me who's got my coat!
Oh, this is great. I can't wait to show everybody at Little Frankie's christening.
Where is my coat? Who has my coat?
Okay. I think I gave it to Mrs. Calamari.
Give me the address now.
You know, they say stuff like this builds character.
Well, I say stuff like this kills character. The character who stole my coat. She's toast.
Done.
Hello, it's Koda. Step in.
Hi. Have my coat that dummy's at the cleaners mixed them up?
Oh yeah, here it is.
Thank you. I think you might have something else.
Nope, just the coat.
You witch, give me my money!
I have no idea what you're talking about.
There was $38,200 in that coat and I want it back.
You expect me to believe that? Where would you get $38,000?
Do you know who you're talking to? This is Vinnie Camillari's wife. Her husband has killed more people than ISIS over a lot less than 38K.
Really?
Yeah, really.
Listen, Toots, that money belongs to my husband, and he's the one bookie you do not want to mess with. He'll cut off your limbs and mail them to your grandmother, just like he did to that Johnny the Hook Mancini. You know that case, that unsolved case in all the papers?
Did you hear that, honey? Mrs. Camillari donated $38,220 to the Make-A-Wish Foundation. Wasn't that sweet of her?
Are you on drugs? Am I not making myself clear?
Let me introduce you, ladies, to my husband. Special Agent Joseph Calamari.
Let's get out of here.
You forgot your coat.